Hi, my name is Zach, and I'd like to show you the prototype for the Switch Home Lighting Kit. Now what we've got here is an Arduino microcontroller hooked up to Wi-Fi that turns on and off a relay that activates and deactivates an outlet that this standard lamp is plugged into. Now this whole thing is a prototype. It can be shrunk down a lot for the consumer. So this Arduino device is connected to a server coded in Node.js and hosted on Amazon Web Services that accepts HTTP requests and retransmits them as TCP requests to this device. So this web app that I've got on my phone sends an AJAX request to that server, and that server tells specifically this device to turn on and off. Now you notice there's a little bit of a delay. That's caused by the JavaScript processor in the phone. If I do it from a computer, it's instantaneous. And of course, I can also do it from a tablet. Thanks so much for watching.